Mars lander lost during descent. The European Space Agency, ESA, has confirmed the Schiaparelli spacecraft, which was expected to land on Mars on Wednesday, has been lost. For more details, click on the link below.